Hey guys, Danny Plays here, and today I'm back with another video. I know it's been a very long time since I uploaded, probably about 2 months, and the reason what of that was basically I want to take a break from YouTube for a while because every summer that I've had since I started YouTube, which has been two, I think, not including the one that just went by, but basically I didn't really get to do much. I got to have fun that summer, but I didn't get to do everything that I wanted to. Because I still had to do videos as well, and I ran out of ideas, and I was just doing random stuff that I didn't really want to. But anyway, so I took a break this summer, had a lot of fun, and next summer, all through the rest of the next year or so, I will be uploading definitely. I'm trying as regularly as possible. Maybe not always regularly, but I'm gonna try my best. So. Yeah, that is why I was gone. I was also on holidays in Croatia for 10 days, so that's another reason why I was gone. And yeah, that's all I had to say for why I didn't upload while I was gone. But I did do some new stuff. I made a new intro, as you've seen at the start of the video. Tell me if you like it in the comments. I want you to be more active in the comments. Just like say what you, if there's anything wrong with the video, so you don't like, just tell me. Okay, if you're able to, if anybody wants to, just say what you need, just say what you think about the videos, rather than me just doing stuff that you don't even like, and I don't know that you don't like it. But anyway, so I also made some Danny Plays merch while I was gone. I'm gonna show you some of that now. There's T-shirt number one that is right here. So this is a plain T-shirt with this has a little Danny Plays logo on it, and. Yeah, that's all that is. If you want me to put anything on the back of the t-shirt for at the moment, just tell me that as well, okay? So the next t-shirt, a bit more colourful, different coloured logo as well. Again, nothing on the back. Tell me what you want on the back. So that's all I have to say for this one. There is five of the t-shirts, so this is the second one. This is the third t-shirt. It's more of like a cosmic look kind of. That's what I'm calling it anyway. So yeah, this the third one. It's a colourful, it's kind of colourful, not as dark as the first one, and again different colour logo, nothing on the back. It's just the designs on the front, that's all, and the coloured logo, that's all that's different than all these t-shirts. Here's the fourth t-shirt. It's another kind of colourful one, kind of like the cosmic, not exactly, but anyway, this is the fourth one. And here's the last t-shirt, number five. So yeah, no, same again. There's different designs and different colour logo. That's all that is. I know none of them are great or anything. I just thought I'd show you if anybody was interested. So they're around €15, maybe probably less, like maybe 12 probably. So yeah, that's all I have to say. And make sure to buy Danny Plays socks. Like you have to get Danny Plays socks. Like you have to. So that's why I haven't uploaded, and I just thought I'd let you know about the merch if anybody's interested. Probably not. Most likely not. But anyway, that's all I have to say for this video. So now I'm back uploading regularly. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can be the first to watch my videos. And yeah, bye.